All right, so we're on the 23rd floor, and one of Absorb's sayings is that they like to play hard and they also like to work hard. These are the meeting rooms where they definitely work hard. This is our multi-purpose, and opposite side is the training room. It's definitely an area where collaboration happens. Large formatted TV, and one of the cooler features about this room is it has a mobile podium. So this podium can be moved to the opposite side room and also the cafeteria via these docks. So here, and mobile. So plug and play, has wireless microphones for presenting. This training room is definitely the work hard aspect. One of the cooler places is the play hard, and that's the cafeteria. Let's take a look. Now onto the play hard aspect of this floor. The cafeteria on the 23rd floor is one of my all-time favorites. It's a great place to socialize, and it's a place where you can finish work and still feel like you can stay at work. A good way of doing that is having a very large screen. Like I also mentioned, the podium can be transported so you can have in-house events. You can stay, watch a hockey game, maybe your favorite TV series, and it has a very large screen to do so. I'll show you how to turn that on. So we got the 10-inch Crestron touch panel, which controls the space. Single touch of a button, one hit for presentation, and that's it. Screen will drop down. So in the cafeteria, we have a Sony 9000 lumen projector. It creates bright, beautiful, rich colors, which are presented onto this 133-inch diagonal recessed ceiling screen. So this floor is a real testament to how AV integration can really bring collaboration and people together. There's many different aspects to this room. You can have a large town hall event, you can have sport events, your favorite TV show, or you can relax by these inset 75-inch TVs. There's a lot to do in this space, and I think it really brings people together.